This policy requires an MFA prompt to connect to all production resources by an approved user in the appropriate role. We're going to go ahead and connect to a Kubernetes cluster. I'm going to hit the MFA. And I'm in the cluster. I'm going to go ahead and connect to a database as well. And I'm in the database. Mm-hmm.